Chromium Bartlett Prospective is a postgraduate program devoted to research and experimentation. BIPRO Show is a kind of accomplishment of 1 year of work by students with their tutors. And at the end, all this comes together and means that the 200 students involved in the program present their works. It's like an exhibition. Strategy to offer to the students great diversity of teams and domain of research. You have something about gaming, you could have something specific about urban analysis or building construction, fabrication, materials or housing programs. You can see the works as objects, but of course what you have to keep in mind is the process. The diversity of processes, students learn and appropriate for themselves, and this is the main thing, to see things together, objects and processes.